Tonight was all about the seniors, as it was Kathleen Doyle, Mackenzie Meyer, Amanda Olener, and Paula Valino-Ramos' last game as Hawkeyes, and it couldn't be any more emotional.
We got to our locker room. Our teammates had left some books in our locker that just had notes with some memories that they had with us over the past 4 years. So that kind of got me a little choked up before the game, but I tried to just push those emotions to the side and focus on beating Minnesota.
And Meyer did just that as she went out and shot a career-high 6 three-pointers made, finished with 24 points, and became Lisa Bluter's all-time winning senior class. This Hawkeye senior class has racked up 96 wins, but the season ain't over yet, and they're looking for more.
We heard 96 and we want 100, so that was our initial reaction, is that we want to get to 100, but it's obviously really special, and we wanted to just add to Coach Bluter's winning tradition and just do that for our coaching staff, and it's been really special. And yeah, but we're a competitive group, and we want a hundo.
And they'll have the chance to get plenty more, as they have the Big Ten tournament right around the corner, and then the NCAA tournament right after that. Reporting from Carver Hawkeye Arena, Kate Overton, DITV.